Hi guys, hope all of you are fine. Sorry if it took me long to come back, but I was busy with school. But now I am back and I'll do many and many of videos for you guys to watch. Yeah, and this year was my final year at school, so I had some exams to do and I have to study very hard. That's the reason why I've not been doing videos for you guys. But now I've written and I will do videos for you guys. Yes, in this video you see some styles that I do with my hair, with my braid both. I hope you like the video, like, subscribe and share. Okay. So to continue with the video, I'm going to show you some styles I do with my braid both. You can leave it like this. Yeah, you can leave it like this. This one too is very nice. Or you can tie it. You can tie it this way. Yeah. Or you can do this dark. Or you can just pick, some hair on the left side, some on the right side, and you tie all together. Then you can do this, tie the other part. Original. Okay. Or you can just leave some outside. Yeah. Leave some outside. Twist with it. Use something to hold it, but I'm not having anything to hold it, so then tie the rest. and ask for this. We are going to do three. You're going to do like this. You're going to put it this way. Yeah, and tie all and tie it like this. Here we are. Okay, guys, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share with your friends. See you next time. Bye-bye.